He's toying with him. He's toying with him. Oh my God.
Oh.
It's over. It's all
it
my.
Is?
Nah, don't keep it. That's actually disgusting. Welcome to Brighton. I am Rambo and we are going to be joined by Glenn Murray for a bit of FIFA, a bit of questioning and a lot of banter. I cannot wait. This is Uncut. Glenn Murray, it's philosopher on manager time. I've got a bunch of quotes from a bunch of managers and a bunch of philosophers. All you got to do is choose which one's which. They're only words and it's easy to say, but it's how you are every day, which is key. Is that a manager or a philosopher?
I'm going manager.
Graham Potter, Brighton manager.
Nice.
You can discover more about a person in an hour of play than in a year of conversation.
Philosopher.
Discreet philosopher? I think I'm saying this right. Plato? I have a dark side. You can't be nice all the time. This is a cutthroat industry.
Nah, it's got to be a manager, that.
You think so?
Yeah.
All right, it is a manager. Eddie Howe. Yeah. Yeah, well played, well played. I couldn't be more chuffed if I were a badger at the start of the mating season.
Right, I think I know. Do you know what? I think that's a manager, and I think I know who it could be.
Yeah, really?
Another one of my former managers. Ian Holloway?
Yes! Fair play. Yeah, nice. Well, that's a bonus point. Nobody has enough talent to live on talent alone. Even when you have talent, a life without work goes nowhere.
That is a philosopher.
I led you down the street with that passionate voice. It's Arsene Wenger. Played you again.
To be fair, you did.
Nobody really likes us except for us.
Yeah, that's a football manager.
It's actually Drake the rapper, which is technically a philosopher.
Well, he's worn every kit under the sun, so I'm taking it as a football manager.
Some people cannot see a priest on a mountain of sugar. I don't even know what that means.
It's got to be a philosopher. Football manager can't have said that, surely.
Rafa Benitez.
Oh God, what is that?
What is Rafa Benitez all about? Priests and mountains of sugar.
Why have I never heard that back? That should be like famous.
Yeah, I know. Because it doesn't mean anything. You've done well there, you've done well.
Yeah, I've done.
Time for a bit of VOLTA. Brighton versus Brighton. You're at home. You backing yourself, Glenn?
No.
I'll go first. I'll go Pascal Gross because I rate him.
I am going to have Solly March.
I'll have Glenn Murray.
Mapai.
I'll go Trossard.
Let me see. I'm going to go Monty because he's pretty nippy.
And I'll keep Davey Proper in there. That's my team. Good luck, man. 3 minutes each way. Ooh, who is that?
Oh, Monty.
He's nicked it early.
Oh, wow. Pascal
Gross, what a save. Get it in. Yes, 1-0. 9 seconds in. Oh, he's toying with him. He's toying with him. Oh, my God. What was that?
No.
It's over. It's all
it
my.
Is.
Oh. Press. Ah! Oh. Business face. That is the business face. Glenn Murray. Too slow there, man. Get to your man. That's more like it.
You sound like my manager.
Glenn, you can't tackle on this, honestly.
Not my job.
Glenn Murray. Inside, outside. Oh, he saw it coming. Go on.
Go on.
Oh, it's in! Oh, it's half time. That is so harsh. Now I'm actually sweating. Game stressing me out, man. No, no, no. Oh, what a save. Oh, keeper.
Is that Monty?
How's the keeper saving it?
Oh, no, he's in his meal. Happy days.
Oh, I get to. No. Oh, he's done it again. Get across to him. Oh, no. 3-2. All right, focus.
I did my best to miss that, by the way.
Yeah, I can tell. Got me at least 50.
Yeah. Oh, now the tricks are coming out.
Go on. Oh, Trossard. Yeah, go on, Glenn. That's my guy.
Oh.
He's my guy. Glenn Murray. Oh.
Oh. Oh,
nah, don't keep it. That's actually disgusting. Yes, he's on.
No,
get on the run. Trossard's in. He's squared it. Leandro Trossard, justice. 3-3. It's all gone quiet. Glenn's going to score the golden goal. You heard it here first. When you started keeping the ball. No, no, no. Oh, get off it, man. He's in an offside position.
Take it.
I want offsides in VOLTA. Glenn, you're the guy not picking him up. You've left your man. What are you doing? Pick your man up, Glenn. Fair play, 4-3.
Taking a big L.
That's not an L. Extra time's not an L.
Extra time. Oh my God, I have heard everything now. How is that not an L?
All right, Glenn Murray wins 4-3 in VOLTA. A pleasure, Glenn.
I'll take that.
Fair play, man. Nice. You enjoyed that win a lot.
All the best.
Right, guys, we've jumped into the Uncut van to give you this week's team of the week. I'm going to be giving you guys my pick from this week's team of the week, but I want to know from you guys in the comments below, who is your pick? after a 9-0 win at the weekend. You can't not put Ben Chilwell in there. He got a goal, two assists, and made six key passes. This foot item is definitely worth checking out. Now, in a tight game, Fabinho dominated the midfield for Liverpool, protecting the defence at all costs, picking up three tackles and four interceptions. Plus, he also made it as the club's man of the match for his efforts. Christian Pulisic has arrived. Now, he's not started many games, but how can Frank Lampard not start him after his hat-trick against Burnley? Now, he's gone from a 79 to an 82, plus we've seen upgrades in his shooting and his passing, and that'll keep everyone happy who got their hands on his ones to watch item. Now, we've already had a Leicester defender, and now it's time for a Leicester attacker. Ayoze, Pérez played on the right wing in their 9-0 thrashing of Southampton, and it meant that he also picked up a hat-trick. Now, due to this, his new foot item is a right wing, and we've seen plus four in his pace and plus five in his shooting, and that's definitely one you're going to want in your team. Now, I told you I was going to give you my pick from the team of the week, and it's got to be Christian Pulisic. I think he's going to get better and better as the season progresses, and looking at that foot item, looking at the stats, he'd fit perfectly in my ultimate team.